праздником вас! С днем великой победы!
The Russian invasion of Ukraine has entered its 114th day on Friday, the 17th of June 2022. Hundreds of civilians who had taken shelter at the Azot chemical plant in Severodonetsk were no longer able to evacuate because of Russia's continued artillery barrage, officials said. In addition, Ukraine also retaliated against a number of Russian soldiers. As footage circulated widely on Telegram on Thursday showing Russian soldiers in disarray at the site of the Ukrainian attack. This incident is said to have occurred in the Zaporozhye region, Ukraine on June 15, 2022. Two Russian servicemen escaped a VOG-17 bomb attack that was dropped from a Ukrainian Atel 2 Evo reconnaissance drone, the caption explains.
Invasi Rusia ke Ukraina telah memasuki hari ke-114 pada Jumat, tanggal 17 Juni tahun 2022. Ratusan warga sipil yang berlindung di pabrik kimia azot di Severodonetsk tidak lagi dapat mengungsi karena rentetan artileri Rusia yang berkelanjutan, kata para pejabat. Selain itu, Ukraina juga melakukan serangan balasan ke sejumlah prajurit Rusia. Seperti rekaman yang ramai beredar di Telegram pada Kamis menunjukkan prajurit Rusia kocar-kacir melihat serangan Ukraina. Peristiwa ini disebut terjadi di wilayah Zaporozhye, Ukraina pada tanggal 15 Juni tahun 2022. Dua prajurit Rusia lolos dari serangan bom VOG-17 yang dijatuhkan dari drone pengintai Atel 2 Evo, Ukraina, jelas keterangan unggahan.